हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम यू ऑल इन ई लर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट क्लास 9 संस्कृत चैप्टर नंबर 9, बट द एनिमी शुड बी किल्ड बाय ऑब्लेशन। बिहाइंड द कर्टेन, ओ यू किंग्स ब्रदर इन लॉ, कम एक्सपीरियंस द फ्रूट ऑफ योर रॉजरी। देन एंटर सकारा एस्कॉर्टेड बाय गार्ड्स विथ हैंड्स टाइड ऑन द बैक। सकारा सेज, हियर ऑन ऑल साइड्स इज द hamming in of the king's brother-in-law, so whom now I shall helpless approach for protection. So whom now I shall helpless approach for protection. All right, I shall go right to him who is affectionated towards those who approach for protection. Approaching, noble Charudatta, save me, falls at his feet. Now behind the curtain, noble Charudatta, leave him, let us kill him. Sakara says to Charudatta, O you sheltered for the shelterless, save me. Charudatta says compassionately, alas, freedom from fear, freedom from fear. To you who have approached for protection, I promise. Sarvilaka says, Oh, let him be removed from clear Charudatta. To Charudatta, Say, please tell me, what should be done with the sinner? Should they drag him away after being tightly bound? And should be devoured by the dogs? Or should he stay on the stack? Or should he be saved down with a saw? Charudatta says, Would what I say be done? Sarvilaka says, What is the doubt here? Sakara says, Master Charudatta, I have approached you for protection, so save me. Do what becomes you. I shall not do like this again. Behind the curtain, citizens kill him. What for is the criminal to live? Kill him. Behind the curtain, citizen says, kill him. What for this criminal to live? Sarvilaka says, Oh, you take him away, noble Charudatta. Please order. What should be done with this sinner? Then Charudatta says, Would what I say be done? Sarvilaka says, What doubt here? Charudatta says, True. Sarvilaka says, True. Charudatta says, If so, quickly this one. Sarvilaka says, What should be done? What, be killed? Charudatta says, No, not at all. Let him be released. Sarvilaka says, What for? Then Charudatta says, An enemy who has committed an offense, fallen on the feet, having sought protection, should be not killed with a weapon. Then Sarvilaka says, All right, then let him be killed or let him be eaten by dogs. Charudatta says, Not indeed, he should be made on killed by oblation. Sarvilaka says, Oh, what a surprise. What should I do? Let the noble one tell. Charudatta says, So let him be free. Sakara says, Wonderful, I have been restored to life. Exit with a guard. Dear students, here our translation for this chapter is over. You may note down the translation in your copy. Thank you.